king does not kill a king. Why are you not close enough to a great king to learn by his example?